Yeah, it was really great for him to come down today. It was really honest, gave us a really good insight in his life and all the troubles he went through, and it was really inspiring, and it's given us definitely a bigger idea of what we're going to do and how we're going to approach our careers and that. So it was really good for him to come down. It was really nice of him.
I thought it was incredibly valuable to learn about all the different aspects of the industry. We learned about radio work, pantomime work, TV work, and I think it was just a really good talk because we got like such a broad understanding from it.
I love the fact that you can see how you can get into all different types of work. It doesn't just have to be radio.
It was really good to visit from Grant Stock today here at Boom Radio. Very informative, telling a bit about his history on his radio. I got an awful lot out of it, and I really had it was an entertaining chat.
Hello, I'm Grant Stock. I've just spent a couple of fabulous hours at Dunfermline and Glenrothes campus chatting to some of the students about radio, about television, about work on the stage. It's been terrific. Lots of fascinating questions, and I hope that I answered them accordingly. Although, all the questions I was asked, nobody asked me to sing, which is a bit disappointing. But hey-ho, that's Fife College.